The Egyptian Book of the Dead. The Egyptian Book of the Dead was developed by the Africans of ancient Egypt, which was located in northeastern Africa near to the Nile River. The Egyptian Book of the Dead is a collection of religious documents, also known as funeral texts. This ancient African artifact provides numerous magic spells which were to be used to assist the deceased Egyptian in his or her journey to the afterlife. The foundational concepts for what would be written within the book were developed back in 2670 BC, with the final completed text being published in 1550 BC. Now, magic and spells were used extensively in ancient Egyptian culture and are known as Heka. In ancient Egypt, Heka was used to activate the soul, which was known also as Ka, and is divided into five aspects. The five aspects of the soul were known as Ib, heart, Ren, name, Ba, personality, Shoot, shadow, and Ka, the vital spark. It was understood that death occurs when Ka leaves the body of an African. The Egyptian Book of the Dead contains 192 magical spells which could be used to protect the deceased African from evil forces upon his or her death. The Egyptians also believed that speech and action were similar in nature, both having the ability to create. In the Egyptian belief system, upon death, a human would eventually be led to the deity Osiris, where he or she would be judged and need to confess that they had not committed any of the 42 sins. The 42 sins that the Egyptian would need to confess that they had not committed in their life included: I have not committed robbery with violence. I have not stolen. I have not cursed God. I have not polluted myself. And I have not stolen cultivated land, amongst others. Originally, the book was only available to the elite class of Africans within ancient Egypt. However, over time, it was made more available to everyday citizens of the empire. The Egyptian Book of the Dead is divided into over 200 chapters and provides its readers with extremely specific instructions on what actions to take in the afterlife as they come into contact with spiritual beings after they die. The Book of the Dead continued to be used by the Egyptians until around 50 BC.